Assalamu alaikum. I welcome you all to my new video. In this video, I will tell you how to get a fake prank virus on your PC and you can surprise your friends with this virus. Don't worry, it will not harm your computer. This is just a prank. So let's start the video. Okay, first of all, you have to click right button of your mouse and create a new text file. You can name any, just like I will type virus. Hit enter, double click on that to open it. Here you have to paste the virus file or the virus code. I mean to say this is a fake virus, so let me paste it. So this is the fake virus script. After this, you have to click on files, then save as. Then you have to click on save as type and all files. Then you have to remove the extension .txt and change it to VBS and then click save. You can see the new file has generated. Double click on that so our fake virus is started. You can see the message that we have typed here in the same way. Okay, so it is saying error while opening computer. Do you want to fix this error? Let me choose yes. Unable to fix this error. Do you want to scan this computer? Yes. Alert, the virus detected. Did virus? Yes. Unable to read this virus. Cancel. And you can continue to check this. This is just fake and saying the same things and same command we have typed here. Then no, okay, you hang, haha, this was a prank. So this was a sample of a fake virus. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully you like this video. Please share, subscribe my channel. That will support me. Thank you so much.